Hey everybody, today we're taking a look at this 1979 Ford E250 Club Wagon, the Chateau version, top of the line. This van has 27,000 original miles, all original paint, all original trim, just a real survivor. I want to show you just one paint defect right here. You'll see there's some imperfections. Something happened here, not sure what, but that's really the worst spot on the whole van. Gonna do a walk around here and then we'll do a driving video. This van has the big 460 and the C6 transmission, both pretty heavy duty units. Both really run great. Starts easily, no drama, runs really nice. Let's take it for a drive.
Filming a video too. Right. Okay, yeah. Yeah, call me later. Thanks.